doors, Aang's willing to destroy everything to hide it. Oh no. Not good, not good at all. This is my arc reactor technology, but supersized. This could level cities. What is Aang thinking? Oh. Hello there, handsome.
Sir, the reactors are becoming increasingly unstable. You must shut it down.
Taking out those amplifiers are the only way to shut it down.
Oh!
successfully destroyed the arc reactor.
Well, that's not something I ever expected to hear you say. Let's salvage what we can and get out of here.
Are you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, just, you know, I made it for all the right reasons. That's what I told myself. But look at what happened. The Terrigen reactor, A-Dane. Now this... I can't control what other people do with my tech, but I can't pretend it's out of my hands anymore.
I'm proud of you, sir.
Yeah. I'm proud of me, too. Speaking of trouble, Bruce, Kamala, any luck with those initiator cores?
Working on it.
Tony, we've been searching for hours, but there's one area I've been avoiding. We're just about there. It's a bit of a hotbed for AIM activity. I'm gonna have to bring out the big guy.
Okay, kids. Counting on you finding this second heat signature. Hopefully it yields us a bounty of initiator cores. It won't be long till AIM pinpoints the location of the Chimera, and without a base of operations... Yeah, well, we won't have much of a chance. So, don't let me down. And good luck.
That's a lot of pressure.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay. I can't let Mr. Stark down. Jarvis, where should I start?
The second heat signature has a few scattered spots surrounding a rather large center, suggesting a significant concentration of potential initiator cores. It must be stored in a single location. A structure, perhaps.
Got it.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Shock my two. Got eyes on anything?
All clear here!
That symbol before.
Yes, Miss Khan.
Is it me, or is the Hulk not his bright green self?
It appears Dr. Banner has been struggling with the passing of our beloved captain, Miss Khan. from his recorded memos, he returned to solve the events of A-Day. Instead, grew more frustrated with his perceived failings.
Oh, of course. Bruce feels guilty.
It seems they all do, Miss Khan.
Shaking? Is that what I think it is?
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby. You're approaching more AIM equipment.
Hopefully the kind we need.
Gear close by.
No cores here.
Then let us keep searching.
Then we must hurry.
Part of a group who call themselves the Watchdog, a radical anti-superhero organization.
Great! Looks like they're working for AIM now.
Ah! We have scavenged. It's not gonna be enough.
Am I alone?
What?
Where are all the other Inhumans? Why aren't they fighting back? I've seen the resistance symbols. I've heard rumors of a rebellion, but still nothing. I don't feel sick at all. I've never felt more alive. What if I'm wrong?
I know what that feels like. These powers are a part of us. And all I do know, it's a lot better if you just embrace that. Or something like that.
My dad used to say the same thing.
Well, he's a smart guy.
The best.
You should head back to the Chimera. Okay.
Stay where you are!
Come on, man.
A kid and an old guy.
Old guy.
All right. Dr. Pym will see you now.
Hank Pym? Hank?
Bruce?
What are you doing out here?
I could ask you the same thing.
It's good to see you, man.
Good to see you.
Kamala, this is
Dr. Hank Pym.
Ant-Man?
That was another life. Follow me.
Okay, so this is the heat signature we've been searching for.
We have been salvaging weapons, robots, AIM tech, anything we can to build up our defenses.
Think you could spare some of these initiator cores? You know, help out a helicarrier in need of some TLC?
I imagine we can make some arrangements.
Thank you very much.
What is this place?
We call it the Anthill.
Oh.
Not my idea. I think it was one of our anonymous hackers, Tiny Dancer.
No way. So they're all...
Inhumans, yes. Many of them were prisoners at an AIM facility.
I guess they were fighting back after all.
Make yourself at home. We've got lots to catch up on.
This place is more than I ever imagined. Initiator course. We should really get them to Tony. But I'll leave that up to Bruce.
Oh, hey. Banner's buddy. You got a sec?
You're the portal guy.
That would be me. Theo the portal guy at your service.
I'm Kamala. Your powers are awesome.
Oh, thanks. But you should talk to Sarah. She's up ahead next to the big surveillance screen and is dying to meet you.
Me? Okay.
Welcome to the Anthill, a little home of misfits.
Hey, don't touch that. I've got a system.
I was counting our anti-inflammatory. Hello. My bad. I'll need to take a blood sip.
Hey there. Welcome to the anthill. I'm Cerise, Theo's twin sister. I've got the same powers as my brother. Portal twins at your service.
Ooh, this is kind of a workout.
Maybe we should take a break.
Nah, I've been on a break in a super prison for months. No more breaks, just robot mind control.
Okay, it's not really mind control.
Seriously, dude, work with me.
A little less juice this time.
Exact specifications.
We did. Now who can study the hand?
Dr. Pym's body.
Looks like they're testing Pym particles. Hope to get it up and running soon.
Run the simulation again.
More Pym particle research. I really want to see it in action someday.
I'm over here, if you want to chat. Knew you couldn't resist. Really? Nothing? No.
You mentioned we. Just you and Kamala?
No. Tony's...
So you two are talking again, eh?
Something like that? Actually, I... No. She was the one who found the big guy.
Hey, I could use your help. You got a sec?